those children out there. They're jumping through the flames in the hope that the god of fire will make them fruitful. Really, I hardly blame them. After all, what girl would not prefer the child of God to that of some acne-scarred artisan? And you encourage them in this actively. It's most important that each new generation born on Sowilo be made aware that here the old gods aren't dead. And what of the true God, whose glory churches and monasteries have been built on these islands for generations past? Now, sir, what of him?
He's dead. He can't complain. He had his chance, and in modern parlance, blew it.